time is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost, tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in, will it save us from our sin, will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart.
About to start, we always watch when Zdeno Chara's out there. He's easy to spot, tallest in history at 6'9". And we have just begun. Steps in from the neutral zone. Really good cut of the pass. Chip to Bergeron. Shot on. You could almost count that one, but no. He's got that pass at the point. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to O'Reilly. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Charles arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout.
Good place to shoot from. Clock stop, so Ray can start.
The Bruins are so well-schooled and coached in their defensive zone. They don't run around, they don't make mistakes, and any chance you get are going to be few and far between.
Just a bit over 4 minutes gone. We are deadlocked at zero. The Bruins prevailing on the faceoff. Great glove save. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Clean win on the draw. And now it's directed to Steen. On to Bozak. Skates it into the zone. World-class move. Great glove save. And yet another save. How does he do that? The Bruins skated up on the side. Shoots the glove like lightning.
Tuukka Rask's done it all. Wins the Stanley Cup with the Bruins back in 2011. Vezina Trophy in 2013-14 season. A bronze medal at the 2014 Olympics, where he shut out Team USA in a bronze medal game.
They took that draw and won it. Gets that one on across. He's going right to the net. Score!
Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Can start the attack going in the zone. Took that away in his own zone. Let's it go. Gloved. Puck covered. Whistle blown. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Driving in from no man's land. Save! That puck's loose. A good defensive play. St. Louis in mid-ice, skating along the side. Reads that play all the way.
Boston's forced another turnover in this very close game.
easy stop. Once he's in the butterfly, he can slide side to side and control the rebound.
The Blues win it.
A point blast. Made that work for him in goal.
Moving it to Marchand. Let's it go. Great glove grab.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Good job on the draw. Great save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 8 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Good clean win.
Look out, here it comes.
Shen's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
Slid to O'Reilly. Just couldn't find the target.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down this time.
That was a big hit.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Got in the way of that one.
Passing one off now to O'Reilly. A shot.
Great glove save. Holds on and gets that whistle.
An in-close chance has to be delivered quickly. Too slow here by the shooter, and the goalie gets across to make the save on the backhand D.
Solid win of the draw. At least he protected his goaltender. Feeds that charge into the zone.
He throws it there. Got it all.
Edmondson's taken a huge hit, but he's continued to make the play.
The Blues with a face-off win. Snapping a pass to Steen.
Is able to move on in. Shoots! That shot came from just 6 inches.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Directing that one to Johansson.
Terrific defensive work. St. Louis along the wing can play it ahead. Fires. Use that big goalie stick well. And on top of that, another great stop. Hammered. Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
St. Louis on the move now on their own end.
Fires! That's what those pads are for. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment.
The Bruins leave the ice with a 1-0 lead. Krug's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
St. Louis has been defending more than attacking so far in this game, but they've got 2 periods to turn it around. They'll need to get some possession and convert on their scoring chances if they want to get back in it.
We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on.
Heinen's got no weight on his one leg as he limps his way back to the bench after that huge hit.
On the outside, a shot. Collected by Patrice Bergeron. A collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
St. Louis in their own end with possession. Gives it over to the point. A howitzer. Outstanding save off a chance. To O'Reilly. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Heinen's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing. Heinen's already gone back to the dressing room for evaluation, probably to the quiet room. That looks like a head injury.
Okay, they win the draw. Laid on to Bomeister. Nice work by Charlie. He gains the zone. And angled, he scores!
Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on a one-timer.
Binnington's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by it.
Boston's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? To the point it comes. Shot. Good save there. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Binnington's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
The Bruins get the draw. Puck out of the zone, and so they'll regroup. Got it in his own end. Smart recovery by Schwartz. Looks over his options from the corner. Lets a shot fly. Terrific stop, and it's loose. Skill play by Schwartz. Throws it to Bozak. Terrific determination by Schwartz. Circles with it. Pass to the point. Back at the blue line. With a shot. Block. Collected now. Pitching this one to Coyle. That's how you break up a play. Pitching it to Nordstrom. Great job with the neutralized interception. Shoots one. Well done with that pass. The Bruins keep the play going in the middle. Taken to the corner by Krejci. A long scorcher. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Looking to Tarasenko. Locks on that to O'Reilly. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Well, that doesn't miss by much, Doc. The one-timer skims wide of the net, but that puck was wobbling when it got to him.
The Blues have it along the side at mid-ice. And he is shooting. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Sends to the point. From the outside. Oh, he shot wide. Great chance there. Score! Three straight goals.
just had this feeling, Doc, that eventually, with all that work, they were gonna score.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
The Blues control the play at center. And he dumps it in. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Defensive gem with the stick. It's dumped in. Gathered up again by Alex Pietrangelo. And he dumps it in. Has it back deep. Tremendous hit.
He's just trying to shake this game upside down. They trail by a big margin, and the only way you're going to turn it is to change the momentum.
Pietrangelo's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Trying to go to Edmondson. Puck is thrown to Barbashev. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 15 for Boston and 15 for the Blues.
Fans, tonight our world biggest play is dropping $50 gift certificate. Keep your eyes to the sky.
The Blues were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Bruins are feeling confident with the score they put up on the board, but they cannot sit back because I'm expecting response from the opposition here in the third.
Interesting action in the first two periods. I wonder what we'll get as this third period has begun. Hammers one. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Sometimes you got to be in good position just to make the stop, but you also got to be lucky. This puck changes direction and ends up hitting the goaltender more than he stops it.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Crosses that line. He's back behind. What'll he do next? Right to the point. Quick wrister. Saved there. Play stopped. That puck is just him. A little under 3 minutes have passed. The Bruins have all three goals. Boston's got it. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
That's a solid hit. Nowhere to lean against the boards there.
The Bruins get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Blues are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Boston's got two up on the penalty board for delay of game.
If you shoot or flip the puck out of play and it doesn't touch the attacking team or the glass, you will receive a minor penalty for delay of game.
The Blues are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive, get the puck to the net, make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Rassing a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Skilled play by Alex Pietrangelo. Pass attempt to Shen. Onside. Propelled. He scores! Special team, a special goal.
All kinds of good vibes on the bench as the power play is able to get on the board.
The Blues have closed the gap to just two, and there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get two and get this game back even. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Got his pad on that one. Cleared back out again, and so the power play unit has to drop back.
St. Louis with a long way to go and not much time to do it on this power play. The Blues power play let him down at a very important time. That's a good pad save. DiCarlo carries it on in from center. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
Say. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Carlo's going to learn really quick that you cannot skate around the ice with your head down. You got players looking to knock you into the third row.
Just over 7 minutes have gone by. Now with the scoring of the goal, let's see if they can get this tied. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Back and forth they go between the points. Out in front. Terrific determination by Krejci. Perfect tip by the stick. And now it's directed to Schwartz. In with it now. Shoots. Oh, he got that. Moving it to Krejci. Passing one off now to McAvoy. And down to Krejci. Chip to DeBrus. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Krejci's getting a minor for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Blues get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net.
St. Louis will play it from their own end on this power play. Steps across that line. He's got that point pass. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Muscled long to Dunn. Great chance, but he missed.
This drives cool.
Score! What a power play these guys have.
He had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
The Blues are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Long lead pass to Schwartz.
Perfect wrister. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Rath's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Just under 7 minutes left to go in the third. The Blues have gotten back to within one. Maybe there's something happening in this game.
Strong wrister. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Wrister from the slot. A sacrificial block.
Carlo's able to get himself into the shooting lane to block that shot. That one had to hurt.
Great job in his own end with that interception.
Snapping a pass to Nordstrom.
Got it at the point.
And thrown down to Backes.
At the front of the net.
Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Takes that pass. Lips one.
Paddled aside. Boston's looking to head man up the wing. Smart recovery by Alex Pietrangelo.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Gathered up by Marchand.
The Bruins are skating it up at neutral ice. 60 seconds left. Will it be enough to get a winner here? And a save.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Their backs to the wall, and they won a big draw.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Great defensive poke.
The Blues empty their net. He's at the bench. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
Net open.
And he missed the net. Scooped up by Alex Pietrangelo. Directing that one to Shen.
Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
Shen's on the limp after that big hit, Doc. He's working his way slowly to the bench.
Swept aside.
On to O'Reilly.
Went wide too.
He's going to go back to the bench knowing that this score could be a lot different if he was able to finish on one or two of the multitude of chances he's had.
Net open. He scores!
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
That's going to be too much for them to come back from. That empty net or seal the deal.
And that's it. The game is over.
The Bruins have hung on. They have hung on and gotten the win. It counts, but
stop playing with the big lead that they had at the start of the third period and get lucky and hold on for a win.
And again, we thank you for watching.
Alrighty guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this simulation of the Bruins Blue Stanley Cup Final. And I hope this prediction is correct, but yeah, catch y'all on the next one.